Hey guys, I'm covering one half of this face because I got a surprise for you. I went to a party and ta-da! My mum did this, it's so good, right? Okay, so I'm just going to show you what I do when I come back from a party. So when I come back from a party, wait, there's a ghost. Yeah. When I come back to reply, just do my night routine, but I'm not doing my night routine tonight because I'm at the premiere in, you know, at Middlesbrough. At Middlesbrough because I got a gymnastics show. So, yeah. So, yeah. So, make sure to smash the thumbs up, subscribe, please, and comment down below. What is your favorite thing to do after a party? So, when I have a party, I just bubble my camera around and I don't need to bubble it. So, I just throw my mum into my Pringles. So, yeah. So, first I clean my teeth. So, I don't want you to see me in the seat because it's kind of disgusting. And cool. Love it, and the best place to find love to the bars is where I go. Me and my friends. So yeah, then I go bed. This is gonna be a very short video. Then jump on my bed. 3, 2. Home sweet home. Love isn't the best place. Okay, so that was my mum just going. That was my mum just going. Because.
With the chair.
Yeah, because she keeps looking at the chair like really hard and she's sticking on it because she has shorts on. Because when she sits on it, yeah, you got me. So yeah. Hope you guys like mine. Hope you guys can invite me. Love you.